Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Julina, and today I'm gonna paint a box, like you can tell by the title. And I made origami note on my other video, so if you didn't check that out, check this video out and then the other one. Today we're going to paint a box, and I have painted a lot of things. I have painted this treasure box and this piggy bank. Super cute, and this is the back. So yeah. So these are what I came with it. So the treasure box, I came with two stickers, this paint, and two of these glitters. For the piggy bank, I got two glitters, two stickers. I use a lot of the stickers, not that much, and one power of paint. So yeah, let's get started on this video. So this is the box I came with almost everything I showed you. So this is the box, this is the paint, this is the gems for the box. It's kind of like the stickers, and you can't see the paintbrushes. So yeah, I'm gonna open it. There's tape on it. I hate putting out tape when on a package. So I'm going to open it. But at least I know how to open it. I didn't know that it was already open. Okay, as I was saying, I got this from yesterday, from Father's Day. So this is the box. It has a really thin lid. So yeah, super cute too. My sister has one of these. She has actually three of these. So here's the paint. It's inside a little thing. I'll need to take that out. Oh yeah, this is super hard. Okay, let me just, I don't have any scissors, so I'm just gonna use this to, yeah. So hard to get out. Let's see here. Oh yeah, I think I'll need to open this later. Oh, I got it open finally. Here it is. Palette. Okay, so it's kind of like this one, but there's no yellow, there's white instead of yellow. Yeah, so yeah. Here are the gems. It's sealed too. What is this? Why is it sealed? Oh wow, it's so hard to get out. How do I get this open? Like, I wanna already paint. Okay, I'm just gonna leave that aside for a bit because I don't want this video to be like so boring. Just me just packaging stickers and done. So I'm gonna do that later. And I'm gonna open the glitters. There's white and silver glitters. I'm getting it open. I already opened it a little. Okay. Got it open. Okay. Here's my gray glitter. Here's my white. Plain glitter. So yeah, I'm gonna try to get the gems open. We'll try to. I think I'll need scissors for this. I don't think I have any scissors. Okay, let's see. Oh no, when is the gems got out? What is happening? I guess I need to use it with my teeth. I know, this is disgusting. Sorry guys. Let me just take this out. And try to open it. Oh wait, I think I got it. Yes, I think I got it. All I need to do is just take this and this need help. I need help. Okay, I'm gonna tell someone to help me with this. I'll be right back. Do not ruin the video and do not I finally found some scissors. So yeah. I'm gonna cut this open. Let me just cut this open. Then I think I'll be good. Okay, I don't think I can get this open, guys. This is so hard. Okay, I'm gonna try. So, I'm gonna get the scissors. I'm gonna cut. Finally, I got it open. This day is so rough. I was sweating. Okay. he has a box that I'm gonna be painting. Sorry guys for that cringy sound. Just thinking of my eye. Okay, let's get started. I know I sound crazy and I'm cringe. So yeah, I'm sorry. So now first I'm going to stick a gem in the middle where the big heart is, because I want a new heart. So I'm gonna use this light pink heart. This light pink heart. Here it is, light pink. And I'm gonna put it in the middle. As you can see, it's inside and I don't think I can cover it up. So I'm just gonna make it like that because it's more cuter. So I'm gonna take my palette of palettes and I am going to use this light pink color right there. And I'll need a brush. So I'm gonna pick this one is the biggest brush. I just need some water, you guys. Go get some water. Ooh, I found some water. Okay. I'm gonna put this right here. I'm gonna pour some water in. Perfect. I think I need a little bit. Okay, let's. Here's the paintbrushes. These are all the paintbrushes. There's a lot of dirty paintbrushes, I know. I'm going to use this orange one. And I'm going to paint right now. So I'm going to use this light pink color, as I just said. I'm going to use it. This is how it looks on the paintbrush. And let's paint. So I'm gonna start on the lid. So I'm gonna paint it and then you're gonna see how it looks. This is going so good so far. I do not remember where I got this from, but I think I remember from the bag. Let me get the bag. Yeah. This is where it's from. So, yeah. I'm just so focused on the paint because, like, I don't know why. This is the best day ever. No, Father's Day was the best day ever because. Sorry about that.
Hip song, 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 hip.
Sorry. That's just
my cousin. Đi quê, cha con bỏ ai hiếp xong là mình cả hiện nữa.
He's talking to somebody. Hey, cousin. Kun. You're on video. Did you know that? So I'm just gonna be so
bỏ à, bỏ à, bỏ à nha. Chứ sao con thì khó gì cũng cao chuyện con chút đi chút gì ẻ vậy cũng một cuốn chút vậy.
Sorry. For that noise. That is my cousin. Because. it dries off like super fast.
So
here
it is. There it is. Can you just paint it a little bit more? Yeah, there it is.
It's super cute. I would rather say Inquisitor Master / Alex get this because this is the cutest thing ever, and she would love this. So yeah. Okay, I'm done with the lid. I'm just gonna open every paint of the palette because, you know, I don't want to open it all. Because what if I paint one color? Okay. I'm done. So, here is, I think I'll need to take off the lid.
Okay,
now I'm gonna paint the the outside so it doesn't look so bad. I'm gonna use this yellow brush right here. It looks green on the tip, but it's actually yellow. You can see it's yellow, but it's green on this side. Because I used a lot of colors on it and I made it green. So yeah. I'm going to paint the inside. So I'm going to make the inside light purple. Because, yeah. My friend, Catherine, you might know her. Her channel is Catherine Dawn Life Adventures. They're sisters. They're my friends too. They are best friends from me. I have no idea why, but Dawn is the littlest and the kid thing between me and Catherine. Catherine is the oldest, I'm the mediumest. Donna is 6, I am 7, and Catherine is
8.
So yeah. I have no idea what I just said. I forgot what I just said, so yeah. So this is how it's going so far. It's going super bad so far because I'm painting like on the edge, so I don't think I'm doing that good. Looks like a dance party in there. So here it is. I'm going to paint the outsides of it, like this part of it. I'm going to paint it white first, and then I'll make it, and then I'll paint dark purple. So yeah, I'm going to use this purple brush. Oh, this brush is so small. I need a bigger brush. Let me see. Oh yeah, I need this brush. The biggest of all.
Yeah.
I don't really use it because it just breaks. So yeah, I need it super tight. Okay, let's paint. Oh yeah, that's super watery. Because this brush has been inside the water for like a long time. already because I don't use it that much. Like I just said, because it breaks off easily. I'm gonna do coat two when it's all dry. So yeah. Super bad because like there's like these little bumps in it. I have no idea why. So here it is. There's little bumps on it. So now I'm going to take this and this brush, the yellow one, so that I can like cover the white spots on the papers. So yeah. Okay, here it is. Now I'm going to paint it. Yeah, I'm gonna paint it dark purple with this orange brush. Here's the dark purple. It's kind of like the purple that I used for the bottom. Here it looks like something. Just like that. I use the white for it because there was like little like bumps. And I wanted to be like a light dark purple, so that's why I use it. There's two reasons why I use it. The first reason is there's like the little bumps. And the second reason is I wanted it to be a dark light purple. So yeah, so I need it. That purple is super cute, and I'm planning to send this to somebody and give it away or something like that, but I'm not doing that because I love these. My sister has some, so I'm not going to give it to her because she already has them. I'm going to this is a mess in here. I'm going to show you later when I'm done because I'm almost done. It's super hard coloring here. It is. It looks super cute. Looks like my own bedroom. Kind of, because, I want it to be my bedroom. I wanted this to be my bedroom. Now I'm gonna paint the outside of the area. So, like on the other one, I said I'm gonna paint the outside, but I actually paint the inside. I don't know why. And then I'll just paint. So the lid is chilling and doing good so far. It's dried already. We're almost there to the
Dĩ nhiên.
The glitters and the
thôi.
Stickers. I put the like the sticker the sticker on super early. I don't know why. But yeah. So now I'm gonna paint the outside. And the outside color is gonna be white and light purple. So I'm gonna take this yellow brush again. I love this yellow brush. It's like, you know, super good for painting. And I'm going to do yellow and white first. I'm gonna paint the outside. Only the outside. I feel like I need the big brush. Big red brush. So I'm gonna use that one instead of the.
Đã có một củi rồi. Đã có một cái hàng đầy kỳ chúng nó khó cầm được cái bộ kia.
Yellow brush.
Cái bộ kia con.
So yeah. Oh yeah, that's a little bit better. So good. Yeah. So smooth too. I'm pretty sure the bottom of the inside of the thing is already dried. I feel like it. This is how it's looking so far. It's completely white, but not that white because it's not finished yet. I'm gonna put it down and paint.
Oops.
Good thing the paint is almost dried because I touched the paint and yeah, it wouldn't be good if it wasn't dry. So this lid is chilling and doing good. This is what it looks like.
Lãng ngồi sẵn thì nhéo cũng ngồi sẵn thì chế tuyển y chì nhéo bán chán cho lộn rồi chậu y xiến này
chứ đập vào là she's my cousin
y hỏi chía buộc cho bữa thật nhưng mình cảm thấy khó hồi khó hỏi chía chả thêm méo thì mình kia chía cho anh chị nhi cũng thiện chía rồi đâu phải là chía ủ chuối chị hỏi chả bữa luôn hỏi chả cái đồ kiểu như đồ được qua chế biến thành viên á siêu kia siêu khan siêu khan là nó gọi
I don't know how it looks. So this is how it looks like. I didn't paint that side yet. So I'm gonna say it's finished, but it's actually not that finished. So I'm gonna just paint that again. It's just a little spot, so let's paint. Almost fell. It's a bit see. Oh no. How it looks like.
Thank you.
to look really different. So I'm gonna use the light pink for it. Since the red is light pink, so yeah. So I'm gonna color that up. So I said it's gonna be white and light purple, so I'm gonna do that later because I need it to dry. So in the meanwhile, I'll just color the edges pink. And guys, if you don't know, I have a cat at home. It's not mine, I'm just babysitting it. His name is Snowy. It's a girl name, but he's a boy. So I don't know why I call him Snowy, but it's a good name because he looks like snow. He likes to go outside where all the snow comes from, and he's white, so he's snowy. And he likes to eat tuna fish. It's kind of like tuna fish. And he likes to drink water, of course, but he does not. The cats do not like water. They do not like taking showers, so they never take showers. Or baths. So yeah, I cannot deal with dogs because they are super crazy. I know, right? I only like cats. He's shy. He's a bit shy every day. But he's used to me now. Okay, I am done with the pink. Here it looks like. And the white is all finished and clean. It's not... It's dry, so... Yeah, it's not sticky. I'm going to use the light pink. No, light purple. So light purple it is. So I'm gonna paint it up. Why am I keep using this yellow paintbrush if I need the red one? So the reason why I wanted it to be like that, it's because I wanted the light purple to be more lighter and more clear to see and super beautiful. So that is why I chose it. This is how it looks. It looks super bad. It does look beautiful, but it looks bad at the same time. Oopsies. That was a mistake. Yeah. This is gonna be beautiful because it's beautiful right now. So, it's kind of watery because it was inside the cup where the water is. So it's fine. Some paint on my hand. Yes. Color and paint. So I'm gonna put my hand inside the box. I think I will know. On the edge is ruining it. So yeah. Yeah. this video has been a long time right now, so if you want, you can just leave the video. And if you don't want to, then you can just stay. Wait till the end so you can see the box, the finishing touch, and the finished box, how it looks like. Because I think it will look good. So yeah, I'm done. Finally. I'm not like done with the whole box. I need to color the bottom. So here is the lid. It's going super good. It's already dried up. Now I'm going to color this part. So I'm going to color it white and pink. So I'm going to use this. Big brush again, the big gold brush. Its name is Ready. Red. So yeah, I'm gonna use the yellow, and I am gonna paint. Paint. I'm almost done with the box. It's because this has been a long video, so that's why I think it's gonna be good. On the next video, I'm going to make another video of doing this because this will take a long time. So after I'm done this part, then I'll go on the next video. Actually, I'm gonna do a fadeaway, so I'm gonna do pink and white fadeaway. Actually, I'm just gonna do the whole thing because it's hard to leave the fadeaway. Oops. In the kitchen, your breath comes something. You start to get on your way. Don't cut me out, throw me out. You can hold a lift together. You're serving me. That's just a song that I just sang. It's called Let Me Down Slowly. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sink, and your steps keep me awake. Don't cut me out, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. So yeah, I'm keep saying so, yeah. Here it is. It's super cute. So check out the next video of another part of this. So